Hello folks, welcome to another bit of Minecraft. I'm just keeping my eye on the other media to make sure that it's recording, and it is. So let's go into the game, shall we? Now there has been a bit of a request for some more mining action, so I think that's what we're going to do. It actually fits because we need a few more bits and pieces. So tools, where did I put tools? It's been a while. Tools are around here somewhere. Yeah, there we go. And there are no other pickaxes around. Right. So, weapons, armor, light. We've got 64 torch on us, so that's fine. That's stone, cobblestone over here. Yeah, wood products. And let's make ourselves some sticks. That'll do. Yeah, that should be enough. Okay, let's just put those safe. We've got 29 dirts. We'll need some more of that. Dirt is over here. Boom, boom. We have an axe. Don't see that we have any need for that. But we may have a need for a shovel. So we'll just grab one of those. We shall also grab the iron pickaxe and a little bit more food. Ah, that's fuel. Right, that should do us, I think. One thing that I also want to do is grab one of these pieces of glowstone to make a landing spot. I think we're pretty much good to go now, do you? Oh yeah, that reminds me, I'm going to have to do something about that. Anyway, down, down, deeper and down. You can hear the keyboard while I'm playing at the moment. I've got plans for that, fear not. But yeah, I'm working on it. I'm currently waiting for a few more technological bits and pieces to arrive, and then I will take you on a tour of the workstation setup as it is now, after all the recent changes and bits and pieces. That was a bit odd. As we were floating down there, I heard some water in the distance. I don't know if you heard it as well. What I'm going to do is put some glowstone right there to mark the thing. Eventually, what I'll probably do is open this up a bit and have a small station down here. But we've gone quite a way in that direction, and I think now we shall go quite a way in this one. Just knock that out, and I've got no clue as to what we'll find. I'm hearing the music in the background, but one of these things that I'm going to have to do is learn the different levels. I managed to get a nice cheap pop filter for the mic. Adjusted a few bits and pieces, as you do, because it came on. Ooh, diamond! I've really got to set up that enchanting table so I can get luck on a pick, which would make a big difference. Gorgeous, that's just what we need. Iron is the big ticket item for me. I really do get excited over seeing a lot of iron, because that opens up mechanical possibilities. Yeah, this is pretty much a new setup, so I'm going to have to get used to volume controls, play some of these videos back and see what happens. Iron on the floor! Oh, how they left it there, just lying around. Yeah, I was too quick there. Too quick to adjust from one block to the other. I do that now and then, just when you think you've got the timing off, down pat, whatever. It doesn't quite work out as you think. I'm not sure how well the volume is going to work on this. I mean, are you going to hear what I hear? Which is all the various bits and pieces, like water running or lava in close proximity. No idea. Coming back to that Minecraft magazine that I read the other day, I did try a few of the maps that it said, including one of the ant farm map, but it looks like things have changed. And there was also the 30 ways to die. Unfortunately, because a lot of this stuff is made by fans, there's no law or any precedent for keeping it up to date, so a chunk of those don't work under 1.8 Minecraft. And interestingly enough, I noticed that this has now updated itself to 1.9, which was interesting. The magazine was about £10 and is out every 2 months. Now, perhaps if you are a parent who wants some physical things to do with your kids, then so long as it keeps up the suggestions of things to do, then it might be worth it for you. But that's quite a lot of money for a magazine, and at the end of the day, it wasn't quite what it was cracked up to be, in my view. I mean, if its suggestions of the multiplayer maps had really worked, or even of the capture the flag, whatever they call them, had been accurate and resulted in stuff that I could play there and then, yeah, then it would be worth a tenner. But you know, to follow a lot of the links, to find that the stuff at the end of the day didn't work, was quite a bit of a disappointment, really. Yeah, so I don't think that I will be buying it again in the future. Put it that way. I did learn a couple of bits and pieces from it about new engines, but was it worth a tenner? Nah, not really. This is boring, boring mining. I'm keeping an eye on the clock because I'm going to have to go and do stuff shortly. Ooh, did you hear that? Obviously a small zombie, but how effectively can you guys hear it? That's what I want to know. Only the one, so it doesn't sound as if there's a spawner around. But who knows? We could be heading into a cavern. We're at level 12, I think. Yes, there's coal to the right. I spotted it. I just want to get a bit further, lay down another torch before I go back for it. You see, we've got 24 EXP, and I want to be able to use that. So I want to get an enchantment table up and running. Now there is some stone which has cooked, but I think it's now at the end. So at some point soon, I'm going to have to do another bit of grafting in order to get some more. I don't know how much cobblestone we're actually going to come out of this mining with. Yep, is that everything? Looks like it. Okay. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. This is where I get dizzy. Duh. Yeah, I'm working on the keyboard noise, so you're going to have to bear with me for a while. And we have no automation yet in this world. No automated stacking, filing, anything. So, oops, there goes another pick. There's not much to talk about during these sorts of sojourns. Redstone. We'll have some redstone. Thank you very much. That's a reasonably Oh, coal. This is going to set us off onto a wild goose chase now, isn't it? Blah blah. I don't know if you can hear that, but I'm pretty sure that I can hear water. And I can hear lava. There's a pop just off to the right. I think we're finished with that. We now just have to finish this seam of coal. And yes, there's definitely the sound of running water. It's going to be very interesting for me to play this back and see what you guys can hear now. I was sort of hoping that for this inaugural new tech video that we would at least come across an open section and face some battles. There's nothing like the sound of battle. sometimes going for coal and following the seam isn't important for the coal itself, but because it's been found close to other seams. But it looks like that's it. This seam was just coal. Oh, did you hear that? What is that the sound of? I haven't got a clue. That's obviously the sound of something dangerous. But I don't know what that's the sound of. That growling. Must be some sort of nasty creature. Yeah. It's getting to the stage where I'm now trying to keep hold of as much cobblestone as I can. And the sound of lava is getting louder. I think I might have previously worked out what that growling sound is, but I can't remember for the life of me what it is. Someone, some kind soul will probably tell me at some point. We have the sounds of running water. This is a seam and a half. Ooh. Somebody's not happy. Somebody definitely woke up on the wrong side of bed this morning to growl like that. I'm just trying now to work out where the corridor is, so I don't have to fill in various bits and pieces again. We only have 9 bits of iron, which is a bit disappointing. Bum, 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 bum. That's the corridor, so we'll just fill up to there. And we will now chase this lot down. no iron, unfortunately. And we're going to have to backfill. Mm. clicking of the mouse. I'm not sure if there's going to be anything I can do about that. I think that whatever it is probably over our heads or to the right by the sounds of it. Don't want anything spawning behind us. Oh, wrong pick. Okay, we shall leave that at that, I think. Bingo. And carry on regardless. Another pick. Honest to goodness. Good job of carrying a few. Oh, and pleasant, calming music to keep us company on this deep, deep adventure into the unknown. Calming, soothing piano. Play it again, Sam. One thing I do wish that I had is a foot switch to mute the microphone. That would be ultra cool. So when I clear my throat, I can just mute it quickly without having to take my hands off the keyboard. Right, it's going to wear out my iron picks before I've actually got enough iron to replace the picks. Because after all this adventuring, we've only got 9 iron so far, which is a little bit of a concern. Me at the moment, the cobblestone is more valuable than the andesite, diorite, and whatever right there is. Just when I take the trouble to switch to the spade, all I have to face is one block of earth, one measly block of earth. There should actually be a keyboard mute, but if I hit that, I'll actually mute the entire game. Let's give it a shot and see what happens. That wasn't very good. It's actually buggered up the game completely. Oops! Can I get the game back? No, I can't. Oh, that was totally, completely, and utterly unplanned. Okay, I'll be back in a moment. Well, that is what you call a complete balls up. Oh, well. Right. How far have I lost? Oh, I haven't really. That's a bit of a bonus. Do we still have our inventory? Yes, we've still got shed loads of stuff. Loads and loads of goodies. Oh, okay, here we go. This is going to be interesting. What's going to be even more interesting is that I'm carrying 8 diamonds, pardon me. Let's go down here. Dead end. That's fortunate. This, however, is not. this is going up and is threatening to be quite a wide opening. Oh, creeper. Hello, creeps. Kaboom, kaboom. back away, run away. Ooh, gold. It's just bling. And we have a bit of a... Okay. This is starting to look messy. Very messy, very dangerous. So what I'll probably do is back out and block this off. Some parts are not worth messing around with. Okay, now that we have that stable, what's around here? Just the gold by the looks of it. Nothing really... iron in the ceiling. Some of this is really turning out to be difficult to spot. Another pick. Come on, people. I am aware that down there is another section which has not been cleared yet, and it looks like another wide one. Having said that, I can hear... we're starting to head down, which could... Oh no. Okay. Oh, goodbye. Thank you for doing my dirty work for me. That was really great. Okay, this is starting to look complicated. And yes, it just might be. Rather than going down, it's also going up. There doesn't appear to be much down here, so what I'm going to do is play safe and block this off. Because the most we seem to have down here is the coal. Okay. Oh, what's behind there? Oh, just blown up stuff. Stuff which I destroyed. Bum, 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 bum. Look up. There we go. Okay. There's not actually that much around here, which is a bit of a shame. But fortunately... We came out of it alive. We're alive. There's a lot to be said for that. Especially in single player, you've got no gaming tools. Like, you've got no mods to tell you where you died. You just gotta suck it up and live with it. Fortunately, there's some iron in the ceiling. That'll make the journey worthwhile. Any more for any more? Any more up there that I can't see? No, other than over there. There's obviously still the opportunity for things to spawn in. I can hear lava. Which you probably can too. Lapis is, of course, now in the engine for enchanting. Not enchanting necessarily, but yeah. Bat. Ah. Now, in some versions, killing a bat will give you a bat claw, but these I don't think can. You've got to tame them. Right, let's pick up that gold. I'm watching the clock. Coal in the ceiling. Coal in the ceiling. That doesn't sound good. Oh, iron. I missed that. There's something on the other side of that wall. Yep, yep, another chamber. More iron, yes. That might actually make it worth getting... worth the risk of getting blown to smithereens. There's three zombies. Question is, are there any more? In other words, is this a spawner that we are about to step into? There's none of the telltale rock, so I don't think so. More iron. More iron, and we are out of torches. Drat. I didn't see that coming. We're out of torches. No, that's not good. That is not good at all. That could actually completely knacker up this expedition. Of course, there is also the option to strip an area and then back out of it, and as you're backing out you take the torches with you and then seal up. That is a valid strategy. Trick is, I've got nothing to light anything with over there. So anything could creep up on us at any moment. The other thing I need to do is eat some food. Spawner. Was that a spawner? Enderman, obviously. And we shall, while we're here, steal these lights. Is there anything all around here worth having? It doesn't appear to be. So we shall beat a hasty retreat and take these torches with us. We have the iron, which is the most important thing. We shall grab that torch and that torch and that one. And that one. We shall back out of here with great haste. Ta-da! That wasn't too bad now, was it? Right, now where were we? Clearing off down this way, which has some coal and a few more bits and pieces. I'm actually quite impressed with this recording system, and the microphone is quite nice. It's a good ring of quality. It just seems to be a bit on the bass side though. Right, where are we? We are now back at our entry point, I think. Which is down there. Yes. And we're going to grab this little lot. Because it looks like without torches, we're not going to be able to go very much further. So, we have everything from there. Do we have everything from here? I think so. Right. We've got 7 torches. How far are we going to go blocking this lot? Of course, torches are a surefire way of knowing that you've been in an area before. But I think on this occasion, we're just going to have to do without. Right, I'm going to have a look down this way. Because I remember that there was some lapis there. But I don't think there was anything else. No, there wasn't. So what we're now going to do is the usual, which is carry on the design of this bunk. Bump, bump, bump. There's a torch there, so I'll put one there. And act as if this little sojourn never happened. And we're nice and safe again. Okay. It's a shame because we've got a reasonable amount of picks. But that's what happens when you come against a nice open area. You'll note that I normally put my torches on the left. There is a reason behind that. That's normally when I'm heading for home and I've tunneled in more than one direction. Where the center point is, the torches will appear to switch sides. Yes, more iron and gold. Ooh, this is making this worthwhile. Well, apart from the gold, of course. Gold is just bling. I love that Minecraft song. What they did is they took my favourite things and adapted it to Minecraft, and it's brilliant. You'll probably find it on YouTube. Just search for Minecraft, my favourite things, and it's probably up there somewhere. We are now down to 8 torches. If we hit another open area, all that's going to do is force me to go back because we don't have enough light to go investigating. They do seem to have put some new music in the game, at least. but what's starting to come to my ears now is some of the old stuff. Very, very boring. The grind. Some redstone. Yet more bleeding redstone. YMBR. One torch. That's all. One torch. And then we shall be forced to return. Well, looks like that's it, folks. We don't have any other on us, do we? No. What I'll probably do next time is bring down some wood and a few bits and pieces and some chests and... Was that coal up there? No. Optical illusion. An optical delusion. Let's do some running. Double tap the forward key and get a bit of a run on. Come on. It's amazing how far you can actually mine. XP and I want to use it. So what we'll probably do is set a few things cooking and yeah. Now here you can see the effect of the torches. Running backwards they're now on my right and I'm going to hit the switch to the left. Bink, like that. So up we go. I heard a bat then. Did you hear that? Yeah, in some of the mods, the bats actually drop bat claws, which are used for potions, among various other bits and pieces. But, yeah, there we go. Now, what I want to do when it comes to the enchantment table is actually... dig it down. There was a distant growl of a zombie there. Oh, here we are. And it's snowing. This is no joke. And raining. Right, the first thing to do is get this stuff in the cooker. So we have cobblestone, 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 more cobblestone, gold, redstone. And stuff. Right. So the precious stuff includes diamond. We'll put the lapis in there as well, I think. We have... Where do I put the redstone? Oh, we'll get some more light out of there. Oh, typical. We'll put, for the moment, the rotten flesh in food. Because sometimes it's useful. It is actually useful. Wood products. We'll grab some of that. We'll grab that and some of that. We'll grab a couple of chests to take down with us. And we'll grab a crafting table as well to take down. we'll be able to make a furnace there. I'm going to keep 64 with me to take down. And we're going to take down some wood as well. So, yeah, we're going to take some of that down with us. What else do I want to do? Yeah, I think that's what we're going to take down. Now, we need redstone. granite, nether, gravel, diorite, andesite, stone, sand. Andesite, we'll get rid of that. Diorite, we'll get rid of that. And we'll get rid of the granite. Where is redstone? Cobblestone, earth. Now redstone, we're picking up quite a bit of this stuff. Organics. Do we have any organics? Not really. I want to keep some fuel here, but we have 64 there. We'll just put the rest of that in there. But we will use this lot. Boom, boom. To generate sticks. With sticks, we will then generate torches, which will keep two stacks on us, and we'll put the rest in light. Okay, that leaves us with everything other than the redstone. You know, part of me can't believe that we didn't have any redstone. We have. Otherwise, we wouldn't have built some of the electronics. So where's the redstone? Fuel, food, unsorted. There. Okay. pumpkins, snow. I'm going to have to sort out this. Lapis and gold. Okay, I think we will make a couple of bits for them. We might as well have them here, I think. Gold is just blink. Lapis. Lapis gold. The rest of it is cooking. And we'll transfer that lapis down as well. Because we're going to be getting more of that as we mine. Now we need redstone. Might as well put that there. Okay. While that's doing, what is this? This is dirt, so we might as well grab a stack of that, ready to go. And we are now going to get some more stone. Boom, boom. That'll do, I think, for what we need. Which is stone bricks. What I want the stone bricks for is I want to... That is the floor in which I want to sink the thingy. What's it, doodad? So I'm going to need to get up here. That way? Yep, that way. This is the floor in which I want to sink the thing. I want to sink it about here, I think. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, which means I'm going to need to pack out the floor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And... damn it. Okay, let's have a think about this. Of the venerable Uek. Now let's just leave some light here and jump down. Okay. That will do what I thought it would do, which doesn't look too bad. But, yeah. I wanted to change the look of this, because it was always going to look a bit odd in the tower. But I wasn't quite expecting this problem. Okay, don't need that. sure how I'm going to make this look yet. But, yeah. I knew that I'd have to change this fence because it doesn't work. I wonder. Right. I need some placeholders and I need to get back up there. Okay. Now the thing is going to go there and the books are going to go there for the bookshelves. I did a bit of testing and you only now need one thing for that. Okay. What if I make all that of obsidian? That's a question. What if I make all that of obsidian? How much obsidian do we have? 3. Haha! Okay, we need more obsidian. That is going to take a diamond pickaxe, which is going to be tools. And so we're going to need to go down, 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 deeper and down. We're going to need buckets. And it's dark out there. Right, I think we're going to get some more obsidian out of those pools. Let's do this. It's currently 7 minutes past. I'd actually wait until it's daytime. So, what I'm going to do is dump some of this stuff. Bump, bump, because I don't want to blow up and lose a lot of it. Right. So, I'm going to just swap that, boom. And I think we are ready to rock. We need water. Which we need it from there. Easily. And let's just do this. Okay. Ice. Ice, ice, baby. Okay, that wasn't too bad. There wasn't any lava immediately underneath the rock. Or that one. Take it very, very carefully. Oh, thank you very much. Waste a strike of my diamond pickaxe, why don't you? Oh, done it again. Oh, Magoo, you've done it again. Yeah, somebody actually posted on social media a picture of Magoo from the old cartoons and against one of those things. If you can remember this. Yeah. In my mind, I'm turning around what I actually want to do. With the design, I think I know where I'm going to go with it. Yeah. I think one of the encouraging things about this now is that the snow is staying down as opposed to punishing, which I think means that there's no lava underneath these. Otherwise, they would generate heat, which would melt the snow on the top. And my throat is going... Whoops. Yeah, that's what comes of using a diamond pick. And there comes the piano again. The depressing, lonely piano. Did I get rid of the earth? I'm gonna have to do something about this. It's just too empty, if you know what I mean. Taking a risk because this is night, but there's nothing out here. I just don't believe it. I'm waiting to hear a or a or a plink at any moment. Getting there. 21. Oh, that's okay. Time to go. Yes, definitely time to go. This is the ideal time for actually a test as well. Ooh, we're under the ice. Can you follow me in here? Is the question. The answer? One of the tests is whether the zombie can actually make it past the waterfall, and it doesn't look like it can. Nope, it's stuck outside, and so are we! Yeah, it does look like the zombie is stuck, so it's not going to be able to get at us very quickly. So now we'll just grab this lot again and make our way back up to the top. How is our armor? Quite good. Quite good indeed. Now it's nearly going to be time for me to go. But, ladies and gentlefolk, let's at least... What I want to do is get a couple of these blocks of obsidian down and see what it is that we're facing. What I want to do, this will make sense in a minute, is looking at this, what I think I want to do is this, boom, boom, boom. But what that means for down below, I don't know. Just put those there safely for the time being. Yeah. Ultimately, I think I'm going to have to put some stairs in there. Okay. That's not actually too bad. Yeah. That should finish the job. Ooh, look at that. I'm thinking though, we should do this. Bum, 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 bum. Ooh, yeah, we've got enough to do it. Oh, let's say goodbye to that block. Caught that one. say goodbye to that one. That doesn't actually look too bad. I'm obviously going to have to swap this fencing around. But, yeah. I can work with that. Yes. So, let's get rid of this. And put the diamond pickaxe down. Or I could if the mouse actually worked. My mouse has jammed. Okay. Right. It looks like my mouse has now developed a fault. Yeah. Great. Wonderful. Wunderbar. Stone. We'll put that safe. The fault that it looks like my mouse has developed appears to be, or rather it appeared to be, a cabling issue. But now that I've actually tried to do that deliberately, it has not worked. So where are we? Cobblestone. Yes, let's make one of those. I'm going to have to investigate the cobblestone incident. Hot topic. Yeah, I think that happened because I changed servers again. Well, rather servers, clients, if you know what I mean. We have more food. We have more bits and pieces. Gold is yet to go through, as has the iron. So, yeah, that's just going to have to be left to run. Food. In there. Boom, boom. So, we're going to go down. And we're just going to lay this lot down, and I think that's going to be it for this mining trip. Right. I want to make a station. Woo woo. No, not that kind of station. right. In fact, those water buckets. I think I'll keep the water buckets down here. Just for the hell of it. Because you never know when you need water. Yes. While that's doing that, I'll just do that. That, that, and that. We are down. Okay. What's probably going to happen is that in order to make the most of this, there'll probably be a tunnel going that way. A tunnel going that way. Damn, I need that sign to stay there. Ugh. Honestly, the things that muck my plans. So we'll put a torch that side, I think. There will be a tunnel there. And we'll just chew out a little bit more of this. Because there will need to be another tunnel there, and iron. Another tunnel there. We'll grab that iron and then we will use this to be, well, that's quite a healthy chunk as well. Yep, got it all. Bum, 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 bum. Center point there. We shall use that to be the tunnel of tunnels, if you know what I mean. The tunnel from which further tunnels go. Yeah. Tunnel there. Tunnel there. That's where we're going to go. So, I think if we put our crafting table there, just to make use of that, we'll put various bits there. which amongst which is going to be the wood. We might as well leave some sticks there and the buckets, and we shall put, just for the heck of it, might as well build this into the wall, I think. yeah, build it into the wall there. Okay. Yeah, we'll leave ourselves some more torches, just in case. And some cobblestone, just so that we can make stuff. I think that's about it. We'll leave some food as an emergency. And that'll be about it. We'll just pick up the last bucket of water. And, in fact, are we going to make some water? I don't know. Not 100% sure whether I want to fill that in yet. I'll make that decision another time. So, we shall head back up to the top. Drop this iron in to be cooked with the rest of it. And that'll be it for this video, I think. Next one is going to be working towards the enchantment table, because we are very nearly there. Very, very nearly there. I think we're probably going to be short a few books, so we're not going to have the full range of bookshelves. But yeah, we're getting there, we're getting there, we're getting there. So, ah, there we are, at the top. We need a bit more light. Bump, bump. We need some more food. We're going to need some more. Bump, bump, that'll do. We're going to need some more tools, which is ultimately going to need some more wood. So we throw that in there. That's actually not bad, stacking a bit. And we have earth, light, camera in action. Yeah. I might actually make some glass to seal the room off. Make some glass windows and an iron door, which will be nice and atmospheric, I think, for a castle of this nature. And yeah, I'm not sure that I'm too happy with this. I think I'm going to want to put some stairs up to this upper level. But the other thing, of course, is that in that enchantment room, I want to put other stuff up against the wall, like, for example, a cauldron. Make some potions there. Potion thingy, what's it? That's going to need a trip to the Nether, isn't it? Something is going to need blaze rods. Oh, goad. Another trip to the Nether. You know, hunting blazes is not easy sometimes. Well, hunting the blazes is fine once you've come across the thing that they live in. Oh, boy. All this adventure is too much for one day. I'm going to take a nap. Take care. Bye for now.